Sorry. Don't go that close. Ready, yeah? Tea time snacks are something that we always enjoy, and we're always looking to try new recipes for tea time snacks. Today's recipe is a lovely tea time snack. This is butter. It's a wonderful recipe. Nalla vandhu. Mushroom patani sabji. Sorry. Today's recipe is a much requested recipe, and today's recipe is a wonderful tea time snack, and it's best had with some nice coconut chutney by the side. Oh my god! I should do like this. Shall we do the orange cake? Is it actually the real video?
Yeah.
Oh my god! Orange cake. So today. We're going to do eggless cake, eggless orange cake. Okay. I don't know, maybe gravity is pulling me, that's it. Stop. I can't speak. Wait, I'll try. Go back and see. That slur came up. And if you can't, you can order them online. Ayyo! Nalla sonna. And the highlight of this dish is paneer in varudhu, rose petals in varamaatu, the paneer petals in varudhu, karmo. Delete it, see, this is also a great lunchbox recipe that you can actually pack for your kids' lunchbox. Adds to the taste. And what else do I have to say? And if it's paneer, it's all the more adds to the taste to the of the pav bhaji. Okay, total blabbering. If you like this recipe, oh no. Okay, sorry. If you do like this recipe, share it with your family and friends and subscribe to my YouTube channel. So if you do like this video, share and subscribe to my channel. My god, my bloody throat! Appa, finished. You can get a copy of our first edition of the Home Cooking book on 21 Frames.